What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King BB. So dope, back with another one. Yes, we back for Archive 81 episode 4, Spirit Receivers. Yes. So in the last episode, we found out that Melody was someone who just stole her social security card and just, you know, getting benefits of, you know, unemployment and, you know, disability and all that, because, you know, she got burnt, she had a car wreck, and nobody can claim her. So yeah, then Melody tried to help Jess, you know, get help from old boy's dad, and then the mom came in. She's like, nah, why are you just taking my kid to the doctor without my consent, you know? Because obviously Jess didn't ask her mom. She's like, oh, I was going to. And she just told her that, she said, yeah, but, you know. Then she meet the priest, and they talk, and she over there trying to, you know, find out information, asking about the book, the library, and then the, what was it? That closet or whatever. But yeah, and then at the end of the episode, he was talking to Melody through the freaking camera. Then this old lady told him to stay out and grab his throat. So I'm like, I'm out, I'm like, quit. But yeah, let's get into this fourth episode, Spirit Receivers. Okay. I know I say this every time, but I'm gonna sample something out this show, and I'm gonna have it. Just watch. Felt real, huh? Oh, Lord. My boy about to pop some perk 30s. Well, the house phone was tapped. Surprised I ain't got his phone tapped. I want to know how they move this thing up and downstairs, bro. I mean, there's an elevator, but still, that's a lot of work to move this up and down. He's saying too much. You doing too much. Nah, she too friendly. That's some possessed paint. You said it kind of odd. That name doesn't ring a bell. I feel like it's probably her, but I feel like it'd be too obvious. But that's my first bit. Oh my god. My friend. Ah. Naka. All the lights coming on. All the lights. My boy, like, what's wrong with her? I'd be like, Dad, sis needs some help. She over here talking about something out the box. She out the box. she would come back? No. No. I'm telling you. Who's that? T Bellows. Wow, he found the code. I'm guessing he was a person in there before him. Why is that? getting a little too personal. Oh, and one more thing. Don't put on that. I'm about to say. Leave it alone. She weird? Nah, she too, nah. She a dot. She's saying real desperate. I'm out. Yeah, what? Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Come on now, that's not obvious. You walk straight into the other room. It's not the same statue. It's not the same one. It's not the same one. She changed it out. You look like a freaking alien. If I'm not mistaken. Nah, man, you a little pussy, man. Whoa.
Oh, Lord.
Don't do it. Bro, what the fluff? Oh, shucks. Bruh. I don't know. Shucks. That's a lot to take in. So technically, so they did the little, whatchamacallit, and I don't know how they're combining worlds. It's like he's there connected. I don't know how they're connected. The tapes, I don't know, but they're connected somehow. They're both, it's like they're, I don't know how they're connected. Does dad do something for them to be connected? I don't know. But I'm lost for words, bro. I feel like what happened, well, of course what happened in the tapes is all gonna change now. Pretty much find out what really happened. So thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button. Let me know how you're feeling. Peace.